Okay, now start. Okay? Where is Allah? Very good. Nafisa, where is Allah?
Allah is wonders.
Allah is wonders. Well done. Wonders. Okay. Who is the first prophet?
Adam
alayhis salam. Zakaullah, stand up. Please stand up. Who is the first prophet? Adam alayhis salam. Very nice. Sit down. Okay. Now, who is the last prophet? Musarrat, stand up. Who is the last prophet? Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Niha, stand up. Who is the last prophet? Last. Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Very good. Sit. Zakaullah. No talking, no playing. Sit down. How many pillars of Islam are there?
Five.
What is that? Name them. Taqaddus, stand up. Name them. Come in. Name them. Shahada. Very good. Sit down. Okay. We have learned these things. Pillars of Islam. Allah is on the arsh. The first prophet is Adam alayhis salam. And the last prophet is Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And five pillars of Islam are there. There are five pillars. Okay. Five pillars of Islam. Now. Five pillars, okay? Understand? Qasim, sit down. Sit properly. Zakaullah, no playing. Hand up. Stand up. Where is Allah? Allah is one the arch. Okay. Very good. Now, well done. Clap for him. Clap for him. Okay, very nice. Today we'll learn also, okay, GK,